Okay guys, let's talk about our worst dates ever.
Okay, I have.
He suggested a butter chicken date. The entire time when we were eating it, he kept talking about how his mom's butter chicken is so much better.
He haven't had yours.
That sounds wrong.
Sure.
I had a bad date recently.
With who?
With who? This one.
You.
Ghar hai.
Ghar tha.
Talking about bad dates, I think there's a little game we should all play, something we'll all enjoy.
Okay, so considering the fact that all of us cribbed about not having too many options, we wanted to explore. We're going to give you all a lot of options.
For a change.
Get for a change. You see what's your type. So if you like that person, you can swipe right.
Also, they're all going to be from the Netflix universe.
Yeah, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Absolutely not. Absolutely not.
I'm writing a love story these days. Can you help me with my beginning, middle, and end?
Big no.
Guys, he's out for me. I hate cold coffee.
Boring, bro.
And I'm talking
boys
now.
Mom.
Hey. I know who's gonna say yes to this.
Someone read the bio.
Ek zindagi kaafi nahi hai to find your one true love. If I was Britney's song, it would be toxic.
Her interests are gullible men.
Yes, man. Right.
Yes.
Right. Definitely right.
Ooh. Yes.
Woo-hoo. Monica.
Absolutely
what?
Not.
I like him.
Why?
He's a nerd. I like nerds.
He's into rules.
He knows how to operate what? Things with
his. He'll do some different shit.
Not sure that's what he's going for.
My wildest fantasy would be you and me trying to derive the spring constant of okay.
That's what Jagati's gone for.
No. I'm fighting.
Okay, we'll go next.
Next.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
A big yes from my
yes,
side.
Yes, sir. My side too.
No, she looks devastated.
She looks like she needs a hug. 100%.
It's a ghost.
Even better.
But I would say yes because I think she needs some help.
The kind of help you are thinking she's not looking for that help.
Yes, so I'll say yes for you.
No. That's my brother.
Yes. No. Where is your bro code, guys?
Ooh. Right.
Right.
Right for all of the boys,
right.
I guess.
Right. So, wait, second, I have something, Sahib. So, since you're swiping right on two, so you have to do one dare.
What?
Chandu ki chacha ne chandu ki chachi ki chaani raat mein chandi ki chamach se chutney chutai.
Don't stare at me, guys.
Of course. Like, she would.
Chandu ki chacha ne chandu ki chachi ko ko kya kya?
Minus. All of you are giving attention.
Yeah, everyone's in for
good. Definitely.
Hallelujah, okay.
What a cool vibe.
No. Why?
Guys, because good at parenting, he's gonna be a great daddy.
Explain yourself.
No, but like, I need a daddy for myself, not my kids.
You guys are your friend. Oh,
different story. Alice written, would you like me to go upside down on you?
Just for that bio, you should get a yes from everybody, man. That's fucking smart.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Bye-bye.
Shim,
come on.
Let's convince her to say yes.
Friend zone,
बेचारे ने body ऐसे ही बनाई. Friend zone होने के लिए.
It's a yes from me because this guy is a 10 on 10. If I was a woman, god damn.
चलो बल्ले.
चलो बल्ले बल्ले बल्ले.
It's a pack up.
I go yes. I mean, she has mismatched too many times. Another time, why not?
But she's a gamer chick.
She's a gamer chick who doesn't play FIFA.
Out.
Oh yeah. I'm a fan, so I'm definitely swiping right on her.
Swiping right.
Same.
She spoiled everything, guys. Like, no, she did.
We wanna be spoiled.
We got a
yes from the boys.
Yes.
To see who we connected or rejected on the show, check out In Real Love.
Now streaming on Netflix.